It's a glorious day for Sukarya. On behalf of Sukarya, I want to thank all of you who are here today to help us celebrate and welcome our global ambassadors, James Donaldson and Dia Suzanne Bajad. Sukarya has been working extensively in health and nutrition for the past two decades and has served millions of women and children in the slums and villages of Delhi, Haryana, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh. We are also very glad to speak about our initiatives in the presence of these two accomplished individuals who we commend for their dedication to global citizenship and their standing commitments in advance and advocate for Sukarya's programs on maternal child health, nutrition, non-formal education for slum children, gender equality and women's empowerment. Today we thank our brand ambassador James Donaldson, who is an achiever and is a change maker. Dia is an achiever and is a change maker. We are all inspired by this. So we should all try to be the real change makers of our society.
Pleasure to be here tonight and to be here all day long, learning all the wonderful works about Sukarya and meeting Miss Mira and her great group of volunteers, my fellow global ambassador, Dia. And there's so much inspiring work that's been going on for the last 20 years, approximately. I had a chance today to go out and see some of the Education on Wheels classrooms today, and even got into one of the little buses with the kids. I don't know how I got in and out, but I made it in and out. They were very, very excited to see us, and we took videos and photos, and they were so happy and so excited with gifts and singing songs to us, and it's just wonderful to see the great work that all of us are doing. You know, I've always had a passion for our young people and for education, especially. I guess you can say those are my two biggest passions in life. Along with sports. Sports was just something I happened to do and happened to do really well once I got the hang of it. But education and young people has always been my real true passion. And so that's why I started up my own nonprofit foundation last year called Your Gift of Life Foundation, because with mental health awareness and suicide prevention, life is truly a gift. It truly is a gift. And to see so many of our young people struggle and throw their life away, to end their life prematurely, is so disastrous for them. So I am so proud and so pleased to be asked to be a global ambassador. I think that we can create awareness for Sukarya and even financial wherewithal is what we would like to do, to be able to continue to have financial support coming in where we can continue to expand our programs, scale our programs, bring more people on board, and be able to affect positively more and more young girls in the slums of India. This is what it's all about, and we can do it. And I'm very, very confident that we can.
One thing that really resounded with me, the amount of work that you're doing for the girl child and empowering the girl child. And then when James and I actually went onto the field today, it was amazing to see how happy all the kids were, the girls and the boys. They were so excited. You know, we were talking to them, hearing them sing all their songs and tell us the stories about what it was like coming to school. And it definitely was something that was so exciting. I always used to feel very strongly about giving back. Another reason which made me, of course, want to give back was the fact that growing up as a girl, as a young woman in mountaineering or in adventure, I always realized that it was unusual, you know, for my parents to encourage me the way they did, the way they said that follow your dreams, it doesn't matter whether you're a girl or boy. And I don't know, doing something for girls, trying to give back in any way that I can has always been something very, very important to me. I've always been very, very aware that what I have is unusual. When Ramani Auntie did tell me about Sukarya, it just seemed like such a natural next step in this path. You know, the work that you're doing, the lives that you're impacting, it's at such a beautiful and big scale, and it's definitely something that just excited me. And you know, Meera ma'am, again, like you talking about how passionate you are, how much time and energy and effort that you've put into this organization and done so much, not only for the girls, but women, for boys, for India. I think it's fantastic. And again, if anything, I'm honored to be able to be here and to be able to help and support in any way that I can.